get ready to undergo Jacobson's progressive muscular relaxation technique. It is also known as JPMR or neuromuscular relaxation technique. Jacobson was a Canadian physician, was very much interested in yoga, and he was a doctor and scientist, and he chose to design technique based on body's response of contraction of muscles and relaxation of muscles. So he used this technique on various people and found and proven that it is very effective in most of psychosomatic cases or mind-body related diseases. So JPMR is very relevant for this today's world, because more than 70% of primary physicians' visits are related to stress. So it is a staggering statistical data says that the disease pattern is shifting from infectious diseases towards more towards non-infectious diseases. So in that context, just writing medicines is only half a treatment. So coping skills, stress management, exercise, breathing and meditation will add very great value to this healthcare system. We practice JPMR right now. Get ready mentally. Very simple procedure. Progressively means one after another, muscles or muscle groups simultaneously, both on right and left, you'll be contracting and then relaxing. While doing so, you are aware of the contraction of the muscles, tightness, tension, and when you let go, you are aware of relaxation and letting go effect. So this is like a changing the biorhythm of the body, and slowly body follows it and it creates a new habit. Get ready. Make a fist of your hand, both the sides. Tighten your forearm. Hold this tight as possible. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. Be aware of the relaxation. Very slowly, shift your awareness to the next group of muscles, biceps. Contract your biceps as tight as you can by folding at your elbow, flexing your biceps. Hold it tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Release and relax. Mind is focused on those duality of tightness, contraction, and relaxation. Slowly, you shift your awareness towards your shoulders, keeping the elbow straight. Bring your shoulders towards your ears, like this. As if you are trying to touch your ears with your shoulders. Hold it tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. Release your hands down. Slowly shift your awareness to your forehead. Raise your eyebrows up fully. Hold it tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. Feel the relaxation. Very slowly shift your awareness towards your eyeballs. Squeeze your eyeballs as tight as you can. Hold it for about 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. Feel the waves of relaxation around your eyeballs. Very slowly shift your awareness towards your jaw. Open your jaw as wide as you can. Feel the tension around temporomandibular joint. This can be relaxed. Feel the tightness around temporomandibular joint. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. Now you feel the relaxation around the jaw. So mind is following silently all those muscles, contraction and relaxation, what we are doing. And in this duality, the biorhythm of the body will change. The biochemistry of the body will change slowly. Very slowly, shift your awareness towards your mouth, orbicularis oculi, mouth muscles. Make your mouth in the form of O. Feel the tension around the facial muscles around your mouth. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. Very slowly shift your awareness towards your tongue. Fold your tongue, roll it up within the mouth cavity and hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. All the facial muscles are relaxed one by one with this technique. Slowly shift your awareness towards the neck muscles, platysma. Either you extend your head up, stretch your neck muscles, or squeeze the neck muscles. You're contracting the platysma muscles. Hold it tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. Feel the relaxation around the neck. Very slowly shift your awareness towards your chest. We do breathing in. Hold our breath for 5 seconds and then breathing out. Take a deep breath in. Hold your breath. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Exhale. When you're holding the breath, you feel the tightness of the chest. When you're exhaling, feel the relaxation, letting go effect. Very slowly shift your awareness towards the abdomen, tummy. Keep your both the hands on the tummy and contract abdominal muscles, rectus abdominis, and also press your hands towards abdomen. Hold it tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. Release your hands. Bring your hands back to normal. Lying down position. Very slowly you shift your awareness towards the lower part of the body, from the waist below, hip, and quadriceps. Squeeze your hips, contract your thigh muscles and hold it tight. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. Relax, feel the letting go effect. Very slowly shift your awareness towards your knee till the tip of your toes. Point your toes downwards. Contract at your ankle. Squeeze your calf muscles. Contract the calf muscles and hold it tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Relax. Feel the letting go effect. We started from the forearms, arms, you can feel, shoulders, forehead, eyeballs, jaw, mouth, tongue, neck muscles, chest, abdomen, thigh muscles and buttocks, below knee till the tip of your toes. All the parts of your body you try to relax one after another. So now close your eyes completely. Put your awareness onto your toes. Be aware of your toes. So visualize and imagine that your toes are relaxed, deeply relaxed. Very slowly shift your awareness towards your ankles. Visualize that your ankles are deeply relaxed, so much so relaxed that this wave of relaxation is changing the body biochemistry, body chemicals, more positive hormones, neurotransmitters, more pain-killing chemicals like endorphins and enkephalins are being secreted in the body. Very slowly shift your awareness towards your calf muscles. Feel at the back of your mind that your calf muscles, kneecap are deeply relaxed. Very slowly shift your awareness to your thighs and buttocks. Feel at the back of your mind that your thighs are relaxed. Your buttocks are relaxed. Visualize the lower part of your body from the waist till the tip of your toes. The lower part of your body is completely relaxed. Deeply relaxed. Very slowly shift your awareness towards your abdomen. All the abdominal muscles are relaxed right now. And you also visualize that your body is going for relaxation response. It means it is not under stress. It has good blood supply, comfortable blood supply. You visualize and imagine that all the internal organs of your abdomen are happy because simple, normal, refreshing, rejuvenating, repairing blood supply to all the internal organs. Any symptoms of acidity, diabetes related symptoms, anything related with internal organs, you think that partially these things will be corrected and getting repaired because body is going for deep relaxation and the vibrations of the body changes. the healing frequencies will come up. Very slowly shift your awareness towards your chest. Feel how beautifully the lungs are functioning in coordination with your heart. Much more before we take birth, in the womb of mother, our heart starts beating, and it continues to do so till we are alive. One of the best, marvelous creation, the heart. If the same thing, we want to do it in the form of machine, it will make so much of noise to pump blood to all the parts of our body. But heart does it so much silently because it is following the universal intelligence, the body's intelligence, and the involuntary nervous system's intelligence. Now, with this technique, we are trying to access those hidden dimensions of involuntary nervous system and change the biorhythm of the body to help for muscular pains, aches, hypertension, neck pain, back pain, headache, psychological symptoms, sleeplessness, and many more conditions. Very slowly, shift your awareness towards your shoulders, arm, forearm, fingertips. Both upper extremities are deeply relaxed. Your shoulders, trapezius muscles, intercostal muscles, scapular muscles, all the muscles of your back are deeply relaxed. Slowly shift your awareness towards your neck. All the neck muscles, superficial and deep, are deeply relaxed. While neck muscles are relaxed, it is changing the blood circulation of the face, neck, head, intracranial, extracranial blood vessels. There is a definite change in the hemodynamics, and this change will help us in controlling most of head and neck symptoms, especially migraine, tension type of headache, or temporal arthritis, or any other arthritis, autoimmune diseases, or some other conditions affecting the head and neck. Your facial muscles are deeply relaxed. Muscles around the mouth, nose, cheek, chin, frontalis, forehead muscles, muscles of your head, all the thin sheets of muscles which will respond first to any stress response, because these muscles are thin and flat. So these needs to be healed and reversed, relaxed first. So this technique helps profoundly in getting back to normalcy and working on body's parasympathetic nervous system, the relaxation response. Now, put one signal or a thought or an auto suggestion or a sankalpa at the back of your mind related to your physical or mental symptom of stress, anxiety, depression, tension, pressure, headache, neck pain, back pain, knee pain, diabetes, hypertension, cardiovascular disease, anything related to your body, mind and spirit which is bothering you on and off. You focus on that point, focus on that particular symptom, and say at the back of your mind that I am working on my body mind complex using this JPMR along with psychotherapy techniques, self auto suggestion hypnotherapy techniques in combination, yoga nidra. So put together, all together, definitely this can help me to change the same awareness of healing and relaxing. Let this sankalpa, let this auto-suggestion work for you in changing the body chemicals, especially endorphins and enkephalins, dopamine, serotonin and endorphins, regulating these chemicals. Let this helps you in controlling the symptoms and winning over or curing it. With this awareness, very very slowly and gently come back to body consciousness. Get alert and awake at the back of your closed eyes. Gently move your fingertips, toes a bit. Take one deep breath in. Exhale completely. Taking your own time, very slowly and gently, you can come back to body consciousness and awareness. And you can go to your routines. If not, if you're doing this technique at night, you can slowly drift into the sleep. And this JPMR will also work even if you're sleeping, because you're already triggered and stimulated subconscious mind deeply, and it will respond positively. Let all be happy and disease free. God bless you all. Thank you.